terug naar mijn missie kan ik een file omzeilen zonder om te rijden. Klinkt als toekomstmuziek, maar hier in Tsjechië schijnt het toch te kunnen.
Hi.
Dobre rano.
Dobre rano. Ahoy. I'm Pavel.
I'm Klaas.
Pavel, nice to...
You were waiting for me, right?
Yes, I'm waiting for you.
So you have a solution for me?
Definitely. Let's go inside. Come on, have a look.
Pavel is wereldkampioen paramotor en heeft al meer dan 30 jaar vliegervaring. Hij is de oprichter van Nirvana, dat onder andere paramotoren bouwt. Maar hij is ook het brein achter deze gyrocopter. In plaats van een auto te maken die vliegt, besloot hij een minicopter te maken die je ook kunt besturen en dus mee kunt rijden.
Oké. Okay. Nice!
Here we are. This is our workshop. We will assembly and maintenance the gyro motion system, which is the driving system for the gyro.
But can it actually fly?
Yeah, it could fly and it could drive.
Dit is het gewoon, jongens. In Holland I saw something similar, but I was not able to go in the air yet. So yeah. How come this one...
We only put the electro engine there, put the battery, and we can drive electrically.
So a little bit of a different category makes it possible to fly and drive.
Yes. And most important thing or part is the rotor head and the steering. Everything hold on this.
Yeah, and it gives the lift, right?
Gives the lift. And you only change the gravity of the cabin with the stick. You only move the cabin different way.
If this is the rotor, it's hanging, and this is the cabin, and you do like this.
Yeah.
And then it brings you...
To sidewards or front. You only use the pre-rotation from the engine, the main rotor, and then it's turning only...
On the wind.
On the wind.
Yeah.
And you push the apparat with the prop, which is here. And we only use the electric engine for driving, which are installed into the wheels.
This is ours?
Yeah, that's our.
En ik mag er eentje uitkiezen uit de collectie van Pavel. Dit is toch gewoon Toys for Boys, man.
Okay, now you are the pilot.
Okay.
Okay, pedals you used for tire steering.
Yeah, so that's like the
like
back,
this,
right?
Yeah. And the rest is with the stick.
Yeah.
Left, right, front, back. That's it.
Okay.
And here is the panel for the driving.
Okay. You have the gas here.
Gas, this is the brake.
Like when you... like this.
This is the brake.
Yeah.
And this is the handbrake. Here are the blinkers, left and right.
Ah, the knipperlichten. Die zitten hier. I think we have to practice.
Yes, let's go.
Dit is toch fantastisch. Ik zit echt in de toekomst, man.
Genoeg gepraat. Tijd voor mijn eerste rijles.
I must say, I'm a bit nervous.
Don't worry. I will teach you very easy. Let's go.
And with my feet I can do the steer.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. En dat rijdt gewoon. It drives pretty easy. It's strange because you do not have a steering wheel. It's pretty fast.
Go for 40.
It's amazing. Het gaat er snel, man. We can establish that the driving is no problem whatsoever.
Yeah.
Dus is het tijd voor de volgende fase, oefenen met vliegen. Want daar kom ik natuurlijk voor. We schakelen over van de elektromotor voor het rijden naar de motor voor het vliegen.
Oké, okay, then let's go start the engine.
Wow!
Engine started.
Oké, okay, engine started.
Now the headsets for us.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Now we are rolling, but it's not the electrical part, but it's the engine, right?
Yes.
Whoa! Whoa!
And now you hold, I will a little bit increase the RPM. Release. And go.
Whoa!
Don't worry. And oops, take off.
We are gone.
And we fly.
It was so quick. Well, I'm happy you did stuff.
Okay, only did this. We will trim.
Yes.
See, and that's your turn.
Oh, okay. Wow, what's so high?
Now we are about 60 meters and a little bit and see. Easy, easy.
Oh, I looked down.
And now we need to get turn right.
Yes. How much?
Up to. How much you want to turn?
It's quite steep. Dit is geweldig. Okay. Remember, just a few minutes ago we were driving this thing.
Yeah, now we are flying.
Nu nog een laatste test. Niet onbelangrijk, de vliegende auto veilig aan de grond zien te krijgen.
You do it.
We will do it together. Like this, 90 kilometers an hour.
Easy!
Good!
Klaas, you are good! First drive, first fly.
Hoe loopt dit af? De derde stap vind je hier. Hier kan je nog andere beroepen vinden en daar kan je jezelf abonneren. Dus ik zou zeggen, zorg even dat je die al geklikt hebt en ga daarna naar het vervolg. Hoe loopt dit af?